How to create an empty list in Python. Let's get started. The first way is to write an open square bracket, followed by a close square bracket, and assign this expression to a variable. Print this empty list to output. Another way to create an empty list is using the list built-in function. Call list function with no arguments and assign the result to a variable. Print this empty list to output. And that's it! Two easy ways to create an empty list in Python. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more Python lessons. See you next time!